it's my first big decision. The choice isn't easy to make. To arrive at a ball is exciting, and though once you're there, though it's scary. It is fun to deceive when you know you can leave, but you have to be wary. There's a lot that's at stake, but I've stuck long enough, cause I'm still standing stuck in this stuff on the steps. Better run along home and avoid the collision. Though at home they don't care, I'll be better off there, where I've nothing to choose, so I've nothing to lose. So I'll pry up my shoes. Wait, though thinking it through, things don't have to collide. I know what my decision is, which is not to decide. I'll just leave them a clue. For example, a shoe. And I'll see what he'll do. Now it's he and not you. We'll be stuck with a shoe in a stew, in the goo.